Nick's a professional, you know, high character, just all the intangibles that you have in a football player Nick has. And I have total confidence that Nick is going to continue to work, and I expect him to have a good game, just like he always does.